Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube channel here on Lewis the Potter TV channel. Sorry guys, and today it's Preston North End versus Stoke City. Sorry guys, I just have a little bit of cold. So, yeah, Preston have been really good since. They've been on the form lately, they've been on track. Their only wins lately for the five wins, they've won three and drawn two. So, they might have a go today and might beat us today. But I don't see that happening. But I'll tell my score prediction to win. But Stoke, yeah. Our loss against Leeds United on Tuesday was not good. But we played good though. Played really good though on Tuesday. So we might bring that good today to Preston North End. We might. And what Stoke need is get a few games win. Well, we did win on last Saturday versus Middlesbrough. Good game, good win. And on the Tuesday, like I've just said about Leeds. So we need to get down to Preston today and get a win for the Potters. So let's hope we can bring the victory home. I'm here with Grace, you're going to shout at score predictions. Grace, what do you think of score predictions today?
1-0.
1-0 to who?
Preston.
1-0 Preston. You know what, I'm going to be jealous. I'm going to be really good for my heart. I'm going to say 2-1 Stoke, I'm going to say. I think we'll win today 2-1. Because all the losses have been doing bad. And then there's one sneaky thing what we have, a win. So I think we'll win tomorrow. Win today, 2-1. Are you sure we're going to stick with 1-0, Preston?
I mean, it's going to be 1-0 to someone.
Yeah, 1-0 to someone. So let's get down to the ground. Come on, you Potters! Alright, I'm here with Louis, Cody and Spencer. The game time is going to start with Louis first.
I'm thinking 2-1 Stoke, Bajon Ho goal and any score to be fair.
Yeah, Cody?
I'm saying 2-1 and I reckon it will be Bajon Ho scores first and Baker who scores second.
I'm going to be there for guys.
Who Stoke do you think, Spencer?
So, I reckon 2-1, but Bajon Ho scores first. Marco Rose scores just coming into the second half, I've called it.
Come on, you Potter.
Preston's goal scorer is going to be Brad Potts.
Up the mighty Potter.
Come on, you Potter.
Former Scots leading out Preston North End and one leading out Stoke City. A massive.
I'm going to rate this pie. Ten out of 10.
This is great.
Stoke City and Preston North End.
Thank you.
today's Preston North End substitutes number 21 Guy Cornell, number 3 Greg Cunningham, 11 Robbie Brady, 17 Leighton Stewart, 18 Ryan Ledson, 20 Ben Rumberg, 25 Dwayne Holmes, 26 Chad Rutmo, and 28 Malutin Osmajic. Now this is your starting lineup for Preston North End. In goal number 1, Freddie Woodburn. Number 4, Ben Lightman. 6, Liam Lindsay. 7, Will Key. 8, the captain, Alan Brown.
Thank you.
Hi guys, it's 2 minutes added to the hole. 2 minutes. Hi guys, it's half time in the championship. Preston North End 0, Stoke City 0. We've done really good the first half. I think we'll try to get some goals. We're second half. Preston, we should be okay, but they're doing absolutely bad at the minute. But we are the best. We're back 21st, so might be going to a good deal. So I'm still saying 2-1 Stoke. So come on, Potter.
Come on. Go on. Go.
Yeah.